My name's Amanda Borden and I'm a PhD student at the UQ Centre for Clinical Research at the University of Queensland. Essentially my whole life I've always had a very strong interest in science, and I think while I went through my undergrad at UQ, that really cemented that a research pathway would be a viable career for me. From that point on, it was more a question of when. So once everything fell into place, scholarship-wise, grant-wise, amazing supervisor, it was a no-brainer. I'm looking into bacteria that cause problems in people with cystic fibrosis. Many of the quote-unquote benign microorganisms that would not affect an otherwise healthy person can cause very severe infections in these people, particularly in their lungs. Something that's particularly concerning about this bacteria is that they are very resistant to antibiotics. So what I'm looking into is developing new rapid diagnostics. Currently, the way that labs detect these bacteria takes several weeks, and in the meantime, there's very little information to guide treatment. In comparison, what the new diagnostics that we're developing will take a few hours. The faster we know that information, the faster we can tailor treatment as appropriate for that particular infection. So I'm ultimately working towards implementing these rapid diagnostics for routine practice. At the moment, there's not a lot we know about these bacteria, and if we are continually collecting this information, we'll be able to build our understanding of this infection. The day in the life of a PhD student is certainly not routine. It varies from day to day. As a microbiology-based PhD, I definitely spend a lot of my time in the lab, but I also, you know, I'm in workshops to build my skills, writing papers and grant applications, and also collaborating with my research group as well as other collaborators. A highlight of my PhD studies so far has definitely been the Global Change Scholars Program, which is a program run by UQ. It's a program that selects 30 PhD students per year and gets us together and gets us to discuss solutions to some of the world's biggest problems. And I found that a really good experience in order to connect with fellow HDR students. So my time at UQ as a PhD student has been really positive so far. I've had some really meaningful interactions with collaborators, fellow scientists and researchers, and it's just a really nice sense of community here.